She was lightning with no sound of thunder. She spoke of dreams beyond what can be taught. She turned and let her gaze remove the mountain and bore life within the silent world of thought. She is last with her head thrown back against the wild mane of her hair. She has pale blonde hair dusting her thighs like pollen. Her touch is sting in white mini dress and beachcombing feet. She's brown and lean with the sun under her skin and moves with the velocity of wind. She cannot be harnessed. Do you hear me crying, Feng Shui Moon? The night is warmer for your glow. But I'm still broken and alone as you lighten the bruised sky. Hold it in your sway, Feng Shui Moon, come heal my clear my mind of this disgrace. Bring me peace and a sheltered place. In order to my home, let me rest in harmony. The misplaced furniture in our rooms, positive energy dim pale. I loved him well, but still we fail. His loathsome eyes nailed my fear, and soon the fury grew. Feng Shui Moon, come heal my heart, clear my mind of this disgrace. Bring me